By the morning, the storm has finally blown itself out. Wait. The rain goes on and on until suddenly it clears. Sometimes replies would come immediately, sometimes they'd take months to arrive. Dear Uncle H.
They say the king ruled the outer wall for 1,000 years, but his queen, Morag, was cleverer yet. She ruled forever, and rules still.
Water keeps smashing away, tearing the hill in two. Top the hilltop like a crown.
Thank you.
Now, the queen of these hills is Queen Morag the First. She likes to give gifts, but she also likes to receive them. Anything beautiful, she'll take. Has a good heart, but she's an awful Puritan. She likes her world the way it is and doesn't want anything in it to change.
Getting a letter was like Christmas. Dear Uncle H,
the Queen Morag is giving, but not generous. She's forever, and so must be everyone she rules.